Just joking, guys. Today we're gonna take this Tesla E-Type that we got from our friends over at Zoom Productions on a little test ride. We make some location scouting, try to find some nice spots, lights, whatever for this car to make it shine. And let's see what we get out of it. And let's have fun. So the plan for today is to find some nice locations for our car and take some photos there. We like to find something that fits our car, the character of our car. We already did some location scouting via Google Maps and found this nice parking deck, which has a pretty modern and cool rooftop construction. And then we drive a little around and see whatever we find. We have our Nikon D850 with a 24 to 70 millimeter lens, have some other lenses with us too, and also our smartphones. Yeah, well prepared, and let's go. So first thing when you photograph a car, wash it. It's pretty obvious, but to keep the photos good, you need a clean car. So one tip, already this part here is nice for some good photos, pretty interesting with the foam coming down. So start already with photographing when you're washing the car. Now we're giving the car a little brush because it's dirtier than I thought, but cleaning a car can be fun. All the dirt comes up here, and you know, white cars, you see the dirt, you see the dirt right away. Ah, it's like meditation. Direct to begin. Direct to begin. Okay. Now we got 20 kilometers per hour. That was fun. Now we're at this parking lot, which has a pretty cool rooftop structure with this red construction. So we're trying to find a spot where we are the only car. Maybe some nice play with light and shadow. And trying to feature those red elements somehow. So one thing we have to take care of here is everywhere cameras. And I think you might need a permission if you photograph here. So one thing to think about is when you're filming and photographing, think about maybe jumping out first in the situation where you could be kicked out so that you have your photo and then start with the filming. So at least you have your photo and then you can film as much as you want and see how much time you have left. So try to be fast. Okay, that's the spot. Let's hit it.
Holger is outside the car and I don't know how to open it. So maybe. Ah, okay. It's the first time in a Tesla, so. Everything worked? Or...
It was okay, but I think not the best ever. Okay, the cool thing about this location is that we have this red column in the foreground. those huge red pipes in the background, so we can play with foreground, midground and background, and just show a part of the car. Okay, guys, I think we got our shot here. Let's quickly change location and see if we find something else. So we're now at our new location with all these big industrial constructions in the background. The red is really cool. The white car pops out totally in front of us. So it's really badass location. Cool that we're here. Okay, now we found a beautiful spot here. Everything's empty and we've got the nice rooftop construction on top. The light is not ideal, but sometimes you gotta take what you got. Okay, we're leaving now the park deck. It was more relaxed than we thought. Nobody was looking for us, no stress or anything. More stress from our side, but it's sometimes how it is. And we're trying to check out another location now. Maybe get some different backgrounds. But the park deck was pretty cool so far. Okay, now we're here at our next location. It's an underground park, car park of a friend's house. So we got the remote control to open it, and this could be cool for some play with light and shadow with the headlights of the car. And let's see what we get here. So the next spot we found is this beautiful old house here, very classic, a little bit kitsch maybe, but I think it's nice to have the Tesla in front of it, like really great house with a great car. And let's see if we get some nice shots here. So we're finished with this spot with a beautiful house. We're trying now the other side of the road where you see those trees, this nice alley in between. And maybe it's also cool. So we just discovered the other side is also nice. So let's go there. Look here, we got another colorful object. The super puzzle station here. Let's park in front of it and take a picture. We got a Tesla, we can do this.